There's so many of you in this big, big room. So, first of all, thank you guys very, 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 very much for coming out tonight. Makes a brother want to cry.
Hiya. This next song is dedicated to every single girl in this room. Because you're all fucking liars. This song is called Spread Legs, Not Lies.
Let me see you bitches bounce. One, two, three. You guys having a good time so far? Fucking me too. Me too.
And me. Right, so what we've done is, as some of you might have noticed, we've rented in some sort of fire. So I was wondering if anybody fancied a marshmallow.
In agreement to said question, you totally waver any rights of us burning your eye holes out.
Ollie, light them up, son. Lovely. Don't kill me now.
Fire! How many people brought your dancing shoes today? I would say about 37% of you. Ask again, maybe you didn't hear. How many of you guys are up for a fucking dance this evening? Good, good. That's what I like to hear. Everyone, start now with a little bit of a jig. Let's do it. You could do any dance you want. You could do the Macarena if you remember it. If you're old enough to remember the Macarena, I suggest you do it.
Oh, I want to see the robot. Can anybody do the robot? Apparently not, no.
If anyone can do backflips, I want to see backflips.
I want to see your best slutty dancing, no matter how much of a slut you are, whether you're a boy or a girl. Can we have the lights on a second? Right, everybody now, start dancing. Okay, good, keep it up. This song's called Said and Done.
You said you wanted me. When everything is so tomorrow.
wash it all. That was something special. Thank you guys very, very much. You can... I promised myself I wouldn't cry. I'm not actually sweating, these are just tears just dripping down me. You've made me cry. This next song was off an album called The Best in Town. How many of you guys got that CD? Sweet. Hands up, who's a goth in this house? The question, the answer to that question is every single one of us is a goth because we like rock music. We wear black t-shirts.
Hands up if you're a sweaty goth like me. Yeah. Obviously you're not as good looking, but you're all right, so.
You're sweating just as hard.
You are a sweaty goth.
Oh, I didn't know, look at him.
This next song is a dancing song, so you either dance or you get out the fucking way. I want to see your best shaking. I want to feel the floor rumble. Let's go!
This is the night we Seen us before? How many guys from Wales? How many guys from England? Scotland? Oh, then side down. Ireland? Couldn't be asked to come over. Ferry's too expensive. I fucking know. Don't
worry. How many of you guys are from Jamaica?
Shaba!
Shaba! Shaba! How many of you guys are from Australia?
Just one crazy bitch in the front.
How many of you guys are from Japan? There is people from Japan, I've seen them.
The reason why I ask is just, it blows our minds that so many people have traveled to Merthyr Tydfil of all places.
Yeah.
To celebrate the end of the blackout. It's crazy.
Gavin said, how many of you guys have seen us before? Let me have a look again. How many of you guys have never seen us before? Where the fuck have you five been? You picked the worst possible time, you fucking idiots.
I tell you where they've been, Vokru.
Bochru.
No one's
going to
Bochru. No one's going to Bochru.
I can't believe that. Oh, I tell you what, I'm going to go see the Blackout night, their last show. Oh, I saw the Blackout last night, best band I've ever seen. But the problem is, I'm not even going to fucking see him again now because I'm an idiot. We have an album called We Are the Dynamite. Apparently, nobody has ever heard of it. So, what we're going to do is, we're going to play an old song off that. If you know the words, please sing along because I tend to forget them. Because I'm an idiot. So, this song is called The Beijing Cocktail.
A little club in Cardiff called the Welsh Club, ironically enough. And a friend of ours, Dave Driscoll, he said, "Nah, man, ain't bigger. We'll put you at the Leisure Centre in Merthyr." And we were like, "Nah, man, no one will ever come." And it pretty much sold out in a day and a half. So thank you guys very, very much. for giving us one of the most amazing ends we could ever fucking dream of. It's beyond.
Thank you, you mad bastards.
The last EP we brought out. Oh my God, alive. Puberty, finally.
It's taken how many years?
I do not need these balls to drop any lower. Woo! I'll try it again.
Use your big boy voice.
The last CD we had out. I sound like Tom Jones. Elvis said the last Blackout CD was a CD called Wolves. And Elvis said to me, he said, Tom, if you go and see the Blackout, make sure they play this song and make sure all the crowd does a dance. This song is called Liars.
Pretty colourful set list on here, and all the red songs means fire, and I just totally forgot that was fire. You almost witnessed the end of me. What a way to go though, right? On fire on stage, the best. During our time as a band, I've said this most nights, we've been in some pretty shitty situations. Situations? Can I say that? Situations. And
nice.
The only way we've continued being a band is because of people like you. This next song was our album that would never have got made unless you guys got behind it and put your money where our mouths were. So thank you guys very, very much for sticking with us for fucking so long. It means the world.
This song is about being told... My voice is going. My voice is going. This song is about being told you're not good enough. You're too ugly. You can't sing. Your ear's too stupid, Sean. You'll never make it out of this town. You're a bit overweight. You got quite a prominent bottom jaw.
This sounds a bit personal, is it not? No?
Nobody will ever love you. Your parents are not your real parents. That was my parents who told me that. But they are my real parents, so, man, lingers on you.
You and your stupid glass eye.
Ha, ha, ha. Yeah. So, yeah, this song's about being told you could never live your dreams. And us six Welsh scumbags from this very town have gone out and lived our dreams for 13 years. So we are testament. We are testament that if you try hard enough, you can do whatever the fuck you want. This song's called Hope.
Give up, give up.
Thank you very much. That was beautiful. This next song is on an album called We Are the Dynamite. And it's also another slow one before we pick it up and start jumping up and down and trying to pull the ceiling down. So I need you guys to pick a partner. Pick somebody next to you, left or right.
Grab by the hand and the waist.
If you've looked at one partner, you can't turn around and choose another one. No matter how ugly they are, you've already decided to look that way.
No seconds.
Choose a partner. I want everybody to dance. We've got enough room. Let's do some ballroom dancing to this next song.
I want to see some angel lifts.
This song is called Life and Death in Space.
Falling down to earth, landing.
Thank you very much. You guys are beautiful.
Say it all the way through, but the reason we're here today is all because of you guys. There's so many faces I see in the crowd today that have been with us from fucking day one, and it means the world to us that you've stuck together.
Yeah, boy.
We're lucky enough to be surrounded by our family and friends, but as far as I'm concerned, everyone's family in this room. Thank you very much. I know we're here to celebrate the end of the blackout. The blackout might be dead. I'm still alive. You're still alive. Sean, you still alive?
Yeah.
You wish you were?
Yeah, just checked. Still alive. Wait. Yeah.
That's good to know.
Still alive, just checked it. He's still here.
Cough.
Still alive.
Still here. Still small, but he's still here. Anyway, this next song, instead of a funeral for the band, right? Let's fucking go mad, right? Let's just have one big fucking piss up. Let's go fucking wild. If you're going out tonight in Merthyr Town, be very careful, for God's sake, right? Go wild, because you might see things that you've never seen before that are wilder than you can ever imagine, right? So, but be careful. But before that, we need everybody, every fucking single person in this room to fucking start the party. thank you. Marathon, that was fucking awesome. Let's keep that up. Let's fucking keep that up. When we started this band like 12 years ago, we had a CD out called The Blackout, The Blackout, The Blackout. And we called it that because some idiot like me would have to say it three times to make sure you knew what it was called. So 12 years ago, we had an album come out called The Blackout, The Blackout, The Blackout by a band called The Blackout. So we decided we were going to play some songs off that tonight. But then we remembered we didn't know all the bits to every song. So we've decided to do a mashup medley. So,
which is basically what the songs are anyway, to be fair.
Yeah. So if you know the words, please sing as loud as your little hearts can. Let's have a fucking laugh.
Before we go any further, please give it up for the band all the way from Bolton who played for you this evening. Arcadia Versus! Some of their pretty faces are around here with cameras. So if you see them, give them a wave, flip them off. Do any gestures you want to do. Show them a boob if you want to show them a boob. That's fine by me.
This next song is on an album called Start the Party. That's the exact reaction I expected, yep. This song is about how easy it is for pop acts to get on the wireless radio, and all you have to do is just copy a bunch of other songs, take other people's shit and pass it off as your own, and then you can make it onto the radio. So yeah, this song is a jumping up and down, smiling type song. I don't know if any of you can smile, but now's the song to fucking smile. The song's called Radio. Tidville in 2003 in a place called RM's, which is no longer there because it became Europe's biggest cannabis farm.
Not a joke, and you shouldn't be applauding that because it's illegal.
For now. Yeah, because that's what Mirth is about. Support live music? Nah, fuck that, let's grow some weed. So, boo. This song is on an album called Hope. And I want to see everybody jumping as high as they can. If possible, I want to see your feet. So you're going to have to jump high enough for me to see your feet. Okay? This song is called Ambition is Critical. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and gems of Merthyr Tydfil, we got 4 songs left. All right, then, 3 songs left. Oh, fucking, 2 songs left.
Can you not tell where this is going?
1 song left.
Thank you, good night.
We'll just go now. Fuck this. I don't give a fuck what you want. We got 4 songs left. I'm gonna play my fucking heart out. If you guys are with us, I need to see it on this next fucking song.
This may be the one and only time this can happen in this leisure center. I want to see the biggest circle pit this place will ever see. Bigger.
Yeah!
Thank you. After the show, the lobby is open till like 12:30. So go there, get your drink on, have a bit of a dance, and we'll come see you as soon as we can. Because I want to say thank you to every single one of you for being here tonight. I just want to say,
we can.
The blackout is splitting up, not because of you. It's not you, it's me. That's what it is.
It literally is. It's not you, it's him.
Yeah, it's me. So in a couple of months' time, I'll be walking down the street and I'll see you, and you'll be there with a nice, younger, hotter band. I'll be really jealous. I'd be like, oh, I wish I had given you up. I had something special there. I threw it all away.
You did.
So, I'm sorry about that. It's my fault. Sorry. Just know that you'll always be special in my heart.
Right.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's come to that. Not only that time of the evening, but that time in the blackout, where this is literally where the story ends. So, again, thank you very, very, very much for being with us. When I was a kid, all I wanted to do was be in a band. And the reason I'm in a band is because of you guys, so thank you guys so, so, so much. Oh.
I need one hand, one finger in the air, everybody. Even if this isn't your type of music and you prefer to go to Oasis gig for a fight, let's fucking everybody. Nobody here is too cool. I'm the coolest person in the room. Are my hands in the air? Everyone, everyone, everyone. In behind you. Thank you very much from the bottom of my hearts. We fucking love you. Going out, 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 going out Thank you. We're going to have a photo now, so if you can all come in and give us the finger, that would be excellent. You guys have been fucking incredible.